Tom was hell-bent on having a media company.
He wanted to do a show. He wanted to make it fun.
And there's gonna be some comedians and it's gonna be finance. And I'm looking at him and I said, you have absolutely no idea what this is gonna be, do you? He's like, nope, have no idea. But he's like, I'm gonna figure it out.
You reach a certain point in your life, everything you do is gonna be fun or you're not doing it.